That's right, I'm Anthony Anderson filling in for James Corden. Do I have to call him by name or just can I call him that other guy?
Oh yeah, that's fine.
Filling in for that other guy.
There's essentially three like funny mock-ups in here. There's the poster for British, or the Black Sheldon poster. I think it would be one or the other on those two because they're sort of similar jokes.
I like British.
Okay.
Since I'm filling in for James tonight, you could also say I'm a little British.
Hey, Nathan, come here. It's my son, everybody. Since you dropped out of college, I got a job.
So then you'll go out, and it's just sort of mayhem in the hallway.
Obstacle after obstacle, all holiday themed.
Okay.
And you can kind of be commenting on it as it goes. Oh, watch out for that guy, watch out for that guy.
Okay.
I love this idea of Nathan doing it. I think it's really funny. Yeah.
And it'd be good probably if he doesn't rehearse it or anything.
No,
right out. Like, he just hasn't seen what he's got to go through.
Yeah, we'd like him not to see
get
it.
There.
Yeah,
okay, no, that's right. Playing a trick on him.
That's great. It took all of you guys?
Yeah.
Okay.
Big crew.
All right.
There's a lot of stunts, to be fair, that I'll be prepared outside for this.
Oh, man, thank you, son.
Do you know the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song?
Born and raised on Prairie Hounds, where I spent most of my days chilling out of the Max 10 outside of the school.
Shooting some b-ball outside when a couple of guys. Okay, so Rashida also knows it.
Okay.
So we were thinking if you ask her, do you know the theme? Do you remember the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air theme song?
Okay.
She and you could sort of sing a little bit of it together.
Okay.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
Where is Anthony's son going to be sitting?
Right where Olivia is.
Right where Olivia is.
Oh, that's fun.
Hi, Olivia. All right.
You happy?
I'm happy. You happy?
I'm
just trying to. Me too, baby.
Great. Let's do it.
But Will Smith looks like that's Jay Farrell playing Will Smith.
Goodbye to the camera.
And then Reggie sings us out.
Reggie sings us out. Okay.
Get out of here.
All
right.
How's that feel? That's good. How's it feel being with me? I promise you guys we'll not get canceled after this episode.
They didn't fire me yet!
We have another meeting?
Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the show. That's right, I'm Anthony Anderson, filling in for that other guy. What's his name? James Corden. O'Brien Letterman. Every time you guys give me this, I'm going to add another one.
Right job, man.
Okay, thank you.
All right.
Why do you keep following me?